probably pins right at the mouth of the harbor. That's what they're eating right now.
What? And he's like, just joking.
It smells like actually
like
no.
What?
Are we gonna hook it on the hook?
Get on him. Tighten that drag down a bit. Here. There he is. Okay. Pull him up here, Dad.
Really nice one.
Look at that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, dude.
Well, that's even bigger.
Whoa. That's bigger than mine.
It's your turn next, Zozo.
Oh, my.
That's the biggest
one of the season. Josh, dude, look at that thing.
Yep, it's okay.
Help.
You want to see what's in its tummy?
Yeah. It's looking bad for video now. Can't do it right.
Mm-hmm. Second side's always the hardest.
Oh, yeah.
But.
Yep.
I mean, the grocery store is pretty big, and the other one's pretty big, too.
Man, when you stop, that's your like, I can't.
that your dad's boat? He's gonna die. Dude, this scope was stuck on one zoom. I couldn't get the scope zoom is right up against the thing. I couldn't get the zoom in. All right, we just got up to where I shot him. Looks like I took the shot right there. You can see there's a pretty good trail. The nastiest shit he could find. He went about 500 yards into the trees. We finally found him. He was zigzagging. We had a pretty small blood trail to follow, just little trickles, but after about probably what, an hour of tracking, we finally found him on this game trail here. Just a little tiny buck. His little nub sticking up, but he's gonna be good. So the deer push worked. We had guys walking in the trees. We were walking in the swamp, and you know, we were walking, and I looked up through my scope, and I see this little guy running towards us, and he went to cut across the swamp on these little sticks, and I just took a shot at him. It was not the greatest shot I've ever made, but he's dead, so it's all that matters. We're gonna...
Scope was stuck on one power, too.
Oh, yeah. The scope was... If, as you can see, the zoom is pushed up against the scope ring. So I went to zoom it in, and I couldn't get it to... It doesn't twist, so I was stuck on, like, one zoom, and he was probably... How far do you think that was? It was over 100.
Yeah.
So, and that's not a big target right there. But, you know, I'm happy with it. It's a Sitka blacktail deer.
Sitka.
So... We're gonna drag him back and get him back to camp. But yeah, he's a pretty little guy.
Cool, congratulations.
Thanks, man.
All right.
There you go.
Got a little deer on the ground.
Oh, my hammock.